you have to let it go past the blade and up. And you're working from the shoulder. Like changing your hip